Hey everybody, I am Flamin' Flares! Welcome back to more Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back, yeah. That game! Let's go into level 4, The Pits! The Pits! The Pits! The Pits! Alright, so, this is basically the first level, but slightly harder. And longer. It's more tedious. No jokes in the comments. If you do, I will mark it as spam or erase it. Or just leave it, because I think it's funny. I don't know. It depends on my mood. You know how it goes. I don't know anymore. I really don't know anymore. I've been recording too many episodes in a row. And I still need to go record some of my other Let's Play that's going beside this. Which you guys should already know if you watched that update video. You know, the one with the Lumas? Yeah, if you're watching this after, like, October something. Let's see, if you're watching this after October 2nd? No. Yeah. October 2nd, probably. I don't know. It depends on when I put this video up. If you are watching this video anytime after October of 2010, then it's out of date. And that video will no longer be there, unless otherwise stated by an annotation. Crash, you suck at dodging things. Now, this is one of those multi-path ones, right? Right? Yeah. So what I'm going to do is, because it's a lot easier to go down a trail that you already destroyed stuff in, I'm going to go back this way. Even though I think I missed one of the birds. No? Did I kill? Okay. Both birds are dead. It's just a lot easier to go back this way because you should have already killed everything in your path. And this is what makes this game slightly more difficult. Yeah. I'm just happy I don't have to put too much work into this Let's Play. Because there's nothing much to, like, I don't have anything for sidebars. I don't have anything for, like, that box count icon that I had in the first one. I don't really need to do that, because it gives you that, and basically, I don't even know why I bothered with the little box count thing. I'm not gonna bother with it in this game, and I'm especially not gonna bother with it when I end up Let's Playing the third game. Which, don't be surprised if that's like right away after this. Because it probably will be. But I'm not gonna say too much about the third game, because this is the second game. If we were playing like, I don't know, Crash Bandicoot the Wrath of Cortex, you know, then I'd probably say some stuff about the third game. But, you know, either way, fine, we'll go in the pits, because this level is named the pits. Either way, I don't plan on playing, or Let's Playing many, if any, it rhymed, of the, non-Naughty Dog Crash games, because, honestly, once Naughty Dog had to give up, Crash, it pretty much went down the shitter. You know, it went in the bathroom! Wow, I can't believe I made an NCS reference in a PlayStation game. Although he is doing Final Fantasy X. So, stop talking about other Let's Plays, especially when they're 10 times... Let me think about that for a moment. When they're 20... No. Oh, crap! No! I wasn't supposed to do that! Damn it! Okay. That'll be off-screening stuff. And I'll come back. Grr. Because you can't just die to redo the bonus run in this game. The bonus run is mandatory. In case you haven't figured that out. Yeah, so we ended up missing 7 boxes because of my stupidity. Yeah, that sounds right. 7 boxes. I'm a moron. I'll do that after this recording, then. But you'll see it right about now. Yeah, right now. Oh my god, I finally made it back to the bonus round. Jesus, Grandma. Yeah. Took long enough. Let's see if I can do this right for once. I mean, instead of completely obliterating it and stuff. Yeah, that made sense. You hit that, you go back. You don't do what I did and screw up. You don't screw up like that either. And back I am. What? That didn't make any sense. I don't know anymore. Yeah. I don't know anymore. I really don't. But body slam! I just felt like recording because I was bored today. There's nobody home anyway, so I wasn't going to be disturbed. And I should probably think about finishing up my recording before everybody gets home. Yeah. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Because apparently when you leave bouncy boxes alone long enough, they end up turning into plain boxes that don't have any lump fruit in them. Which is pretty sad. Because I want my Wampa Fruit! She may have her maniacs, but I still have my pedophiles! Oh no, is it time to go now? I've been saying that a lot lately. And I haven't been saying it on recording. But I've been saying it a lot lately between me and my friends. If you don't know what I'm talking about, on YouTube, search up Lucky Star. After this video is done, search up Lucky Star. And you'll know what I'm talking about. You will seriously know what I'm talking about. It is funny. Anyway. And I come out with a gem. Oh, yeah. Anyway, next up is Crash Dash. And welcome to Boulder Crash. Or, what is it? It's Crash Dash. But if you remember in the first game, it was Boulder Dash. Or something stupid like that. Yeah, basically they brought back the boulder chasing levels. And later on, it'll get more difficult because it won't be a boulder chasing you. And I'm not going to spoil that because, you know, it's actually pretty cool. Damn it, Crash, don't be rolling into the checkpoints. Yeah, he tends to do that a lot. It's when it's like really close to him and he... Wow, I am so glad that you don't have to go back to the beginning for all your boxes. Stop making fun of the first game, man. Be a freaking Naughty Dog fanboy for once and just live. What? That doesn't make any sense. But basically, yeah, I am a Naughty Dog fanboy type thing. Like, for as much as I love Crash, I just don't want to play non-Naughty Dog Crash games. Basically, well, I'll play, like, Crash Bash, but only Crash Bash because that was still on the original PlayStation. But yeah. This is really difficult. Actually, that kind of is. I was expecting to get blown up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! Yeah, this is probably one of the longer bonus rounds. Because you have to count it out like 5 times. You end up counting to like 50 or something. And these are dash pads that make you go faster. In case that wasn't already relevant. It's kind of like a speed boost in like any Mario Kart crash racing game. I don't know. Actually, they don't have too many speed up boost. No. Yeah, they do. What am I talking about? Now, this is like the most difficult part of this level. And I did it! Oh, I did it the first try! That is awesome! And I got it on film thing. That is just too awesome. That is too awesome. But yeah, we got another gem. I gotta go back for the fourth gem. But you guys have already seen that, so what am I talking about? But now we got a cutscene with Cortex and the hologram.
Listen up. We are not without enemies. Some of them you may even recognize. Although they cannot harm you inside this warp room, they can attack you on your way to the next one. To get to the next warp room, use the platform that appears in the center of the room. Good luck.
In the center of the room? Let me get my stopwatch working. Alright, so I'm gonna go cut away, do this, but you've already seen me get this, you know. So you're probably thinking I'm crazy, because I'm gonna do some editing stuff to put it before level 5. But whatever, I have to go do that. So, cutting away to, me finishing that up. I'm gonna have myself hurling out a level 5, though. So, yeah. Bye. And I get hurled right out of Crash Dash. Bum, bum, bum. Anyway, I think that's about enough for this episode. As you can look around, we have all the crystals, and we're only missing one gem from this warp room. That is pretty awesome, if you ask me. Already 17% complete with this game. Part 3 already done. So, next time on Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back, we are gonna go onto here and take on the first of many, well, not many, first boss of this game. So, I'll see you guys then. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and favorite. I'll see you guys later.